Another paid option that you have for both ribbed and standing seam panels are snow bars. Snow bars are very important because they can prevent injury or some serious damage to your property. They'll hold the snow and the ice back and to hold it from sliding off in large chunks, allowing it to melt and come off in much smaller chunks. So we strongly recommend this to protect your gutters and even the property or people around your foundation. You have the rib style snow bar, and then you also have a standing seam style snow bar. Both come in the color of the panel that you chose for your roof. This is the solid snow bar in that color. The standing seam, you'll see this type of color, but it has a metal insert that will match the color of your roof in here. So you'll still see a little bit of that, but this does not screw into your standing seam panel. It actually has clamps that mount to the lips of the standing seam. This style does screw through like on the traditional exposed fastener rib style panel.